So another example of tie damage, as you see right here. It's basically, as you can see, it's completely rotted out. And the tie plates are loose on some of these ties. And there's a few more ties like that. Quite a few ties are like this, either that or in the early stages of rot.